I have always been fascinated by God. Why do people all around the world worship their God or gods so differently?
Is there a Messiah?
Jews invented the Messiah, but it's not the same Messiah that most people think about.
So I'm setting off on a journey to understand how God has helped us answer the biggest questions we have about our place in the universe.
Then to the book of Genesis, and then there's the Big Bang.
The Big Bang is not creation, because we don't know what was before the Big Bang.
Where do we come from? What happens when we die? Why does evil exist?
I know what you did. My question is, do you know why?
And I want to know how science is changing religion.
Hello, Bina.
Hi, Morgan.
Is there a way for us to live forever by downloading the human brain?
This is a journey of a lifetime. It's my quest to understand human faith and to discover how our beliefs connect us all in one epic story. The story of God.